Tingitingi is not only a refugees camp.
Yes, I know.
But it is a military barracks for Interahamwe and others.
Sese Seko, kama atabaki muda gani tena kule kwenye chateau yake ya Badolite kule.
Nikoli nikamu watu waingie jeshini kwa sababu ni kazi
matakimbilia ule, ila ni kazi yenu. Mkitumeleta magrupu ya makada wengine watakuja, ambao watakwenda kila zone huko kwa
those living, they fled when it was war time here. So they went to Zambia, to Tanzania. It is quite, that is a common situation. Now, those who fled from Uvira to Tanzania, they are coming back to Uvira. They are there. So even those going there, fearing because of the propaganda about mercenaries, intervention from outside forces, that's why they are fleeing.